At the age of 29, Lorraine Hansberry was the first black woman to have a play produced on Broadway. Celebrate her legacy and learn more about black history. CBS 4 salutes Black History Month.